Let's be careful. No human being would possibly pile books this way.